Well, spending time on the beach turned deadly for a woman in northern San Diego County. Apparently, she was sleeping on the sand in Oceanside today when she was run over by a large piece of construction equipment. Police say the driver was removing dredge pipe from the beach.
Well, investigators say that driver is a contractor working for the Army Corps of Engineers. A surfer says he saw the victim before the incident and she seemed intoxicated. Her name has not been released.